smell foes. Absolutely love it.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah. What a beautiful place. Hello, Piggy! What bikes you got? Pete's? VFR is it?
Say that again.
What bikes you got?
VFR.
Yeah. Say no more.
Yeah.
Are we going past that part?
No, we ain't doing Limbrian this time.
Oh.
As soon as we get round Adam Valley, we made it back north towards Clwedeg Reservoir this time.
Okay. Have we done that one before?
We did it when we went to Church Stretton last year.
Okay.
Do you remember we was at that car park at the top of it and you could see down the reservoir?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, I remember it, yeah, yeah.
Nice little waterfall there.
Cool.
Oh, look at this.
Water.
Oh, look at that house up there. Imagine having that.
Starts on there.
Oh, look at them, man.
Oh, wow. Bloody
that's
hell.
Good, eh? I've done them last time I come. Just a quick 5 minute job.
See if you can get on this car park here. Nah, it's too small, isn't it? That's a great view there to stop and have your dinner.
Wow, look at that view. Fucking hell. Yeah. Temperature really drops in the shade, doesn't it, up here?
Yeah. Yeah, you can definitely feel that difference in temperature, can't you?
Yeah.
I love this view here, I do, looking back.
Yeah, this is where we stop around this bend.
Look at that for a view. Beautiful. Royston! Was there a car park up here, did you say?
That's what there's somewhere.
Yeah, there's a, if the other side of the lake, there's a car park on the right at the bottom of the hill.
Oh yeah, I think I know where that.
Yeah, you know where we start winding up that little bit of a hill?
Yeah,
that's steep, before the steep bit, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll put it there.
I just shit myself then. I just saw something in the corner of my eye and realised it was my own shadow. I thought it was James that next to me.
No, I don't do that. You do that to me normally.
Gravel, bad bender.
This is where you get to see them all coming round, don't you?
Come in.
Yeah, it's starting to round, isn't it?
Oh, I love bends like these.
Oh, mate, it's brilliant, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm buzzing my tits off round here.
We came here once, and we went, when we turned left in a bit, there's a bit of a gravel road. We went up it once, and the owner come out to us, and he says you can camp there if you want, and it's a massive plateau at the top.
Absolutely beautiful, isn't it? Especially with that backdrop of that blue sky.
All we need is a flat bit of grass, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't want to. Up here, I'm sure there's one round here when you. Yeah. That's where you can. If you Google it. Sure, there's a piece.
We'll have a look when we get to the top.
Yeah, I'm sure the one is one at the top. That way to the right, sure. Oh yeah, I can see it there.
Turning around here, half-hour by the entrance.
Oh yeah.
Half-hour there by the entrance.
Park anywhere.
Yeah, park anywhere really, if you want.
Good job. Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Whoa!
I've never been so scared of dropping my bark in my life.
Ooh! Think they don't know what they're doing. Doesn't they know what they're doing?
Huh?
Just park anywhere!
Anywhere, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Pull up front, run.
I've just, yeah, I'm going to move it sideways a bit. Like that there.
Brilliant. Do you want a fuck?
Sorry, mate.
You right there, bud? I don't want you turning around up there. Yeah, have dinner here.
Just pop them there 2 seconds. No, you can't. Not on this.
Give me a photo. Just take a picture of me and my bike.
Yeah, 2 seconds. I'll do it on mine and I'll send it to you.
Oh, nice.